Well, we did just play it, so maybe the admins had the rotation messed up, so they just fixed it or something.
Yeah, I don't know.
Claymores, because they're gay!
I played it before. I don't know about the hardcore pace with it though, because it's some parts of it can get really, really quick. The spawn helps you.
That was not doing it though.
I don't want to play hardcore as much as
scope outside of the map.
Yeah, I need ammo anyways. Yeah, just kill it twice. That works.
Killed by an RPG. That's been a while.
Haven't you missed it?
I have. I really have. Especially like the point blank shots, not the ones at my feet. The ones at my feet, I'm okay with those being gone for a while.
Oh, that was a BS turn on his part.
The spawn points are a little bit too close into the rest of the map, but then again, that's the case with most domination.
The server likes you using claymores.
I do it anyways. Yeah, there's a kill team there too.
Use QC92.
have my pistol, I think.
These guys just camping out here. Really irritating.
Looks like it's time for a new handgun. Huzzah!
They've apparently added a scope flare for the infrared scopes.
That's all I gotta do.
I don't really appreciate that. It's not a long range scope.
What's the times on that? Is it just one times?
Two times.
ACOG now has lens flare?
No, most definitely does not. It's only the infrared, for whatever reason.
I should probably scope more. But hey, it's a DMR, who cares?